Welcome to Reply, all-in-one tool for sales teams to find potential customers, reach out to them at scale, and keep interactions personal. Reply is used to automate inbound and outbound sales, account-based selling, staffing and recruiting, business development, PR, and link building. Let's dive into the key features of Reply. Reply Data. Explore Reply Data, a free contact and account database with over 118 million verified contacts across various industries. Find contacts effortlessly with filters like industry, company size, location, and job title. Your ideal contacts will appear instantly. Discover leads, contacts, candidates, and partners. Add them to your lists or sequences in Reply or download as a CSV file. Multichannel Sequences. Reply's multi-channel sequence feature allows you to connect with potential customers through various channels, scaling your reach while maintaining that personal touch. There are three ways to create a sequence in Reply: from template, from scratch, and from magic. Let's start with creating a magic sequence using Jason AI. Jason AI is a writing assistant powered by the capabilities of ChatGPT and Reply's proprietary algorithm for outreach purposes. Based on your input, known as a prompt, Jason AI creates 100% human-like personalized email, automatically detects your business case, and creates a subject line. Jason AI can also create a whole chain of steps in your sequence using various communication channels that will work best for your audience. Easily make improvements or change the text, or even regenerate the text or change its style using Jason AI. The best part, Jason AI can respond to prospects' emails on your behalf, keeping every touchpoint personal and even book meetings for you. For this, just set up reply handling with Jason AI and add additional text about your offer. Set the schedule for ascending steps in your sequence, or create your own schedule and then launch the sequence. As a result, there is less time for preparing the outreach process and more time for you to make important decisions and create new opportunities. Create a sequence manually. You can also create a sequence manually using from scratch option. Here, you have the full control over the choice of the steps to use. For instance, you can start with an automatic email, establish contact with your connections via LinkedIn, either by automatically viewing profiles or making connections. Proceed with another automatic email and conclude by scheduling a call. Reply offers automatic or manual email steps, calls, automatic or manual SMS, WhatsApp messages, LinkedIn manual or automatic connection requests, LinkedIn messages, in-mails, view contact profiles, recent post likes. Use Zapier in a sequence or create to-do tasks. When choosing from scratch option, you are required to add your own text, but you can also use ready templates, variables, and Jason AI to help you to improve your text. Create a sequence from template. Reply provides you with a set of pre-made, top-performing email and sequence templates divided by different use cases, so you can choose one that suits your needs best. You can also use team templates if you have some, and when you choose one template, you can also change it, adjust the text, improve it with Jason AI, change settings, and much more. You have full control over the multi-channel sequence. You can adjust step intervals or change the order of steps if needed. You can also conduct A/B testing for email content and subject lines to try out different versions of your email step. You can edit the text whenever needed, use formatting tools to ensure a visually appealing layout, and add attachments. Ready-made templates are available to save you time during email creation. Furthermore, you can use variables to add contact-specific details to your email, such as your contact's name or company name, adding a personalized touch to your sequence. You can also improve your text using ChatGPT by providing a prompt in the text editor's first line, or generate entirely new text by providing ChatGPT with a summary or bullet points of your offer's details. On top of that, utilize the email scoring tool to assess how likely your email is to receive a response, and gain expert advice for improvement based on metrics such as subject length, word count, question count, reading level, positivity level, and spam word count. You can instantly see which text changes will enhance these metrics. Lastly, you can preview your email, send a test email, and use CC and BCC fields. In the end, with the help of the multi-channel sequence and Reply's versatile features, you can effortlessly maximize your outreach efforts. Inbox. Once the sequence is set up and launched, you can focus your attention on Inbox, which consolidates all the messages received from the contacts within all your sequences. Inbox can be used at two levels. At the account level, you can view and manage all the messages sent from all sequences, or you can also access Inbox at the sequence level to view and manage the replies only from that particular sequence. Generally, Inbox can serve as the main communication tool in Reply. In one place, you can view, reply to, manage, and organize all the messages sent from all your sequences. Other than that, you can use categories to quickly filter out and find specific conversations. These categories are formed automatically based on the type of thread or the contact's interests. You can also manage categories manually and create your own custom categories to tailor your inbox to specific preferences and needs. This allows you to quickly access relevant threads without wasting time, so focus on high-priority communications. How can JSON AI assist you in managing your replies in the inbox? JSON AI responds to prospect emails using the input data you provided when creating a magic sequence. Once you have set up the reply handling with JSON AI, all the responses will be generated automatically and presented in the inbox under AI draft category. You can review the responses by yourself and make adjustments if necessary. You can ask JSON AI to improve the text, fix grammar, change the formality or tone of the voice, translate the text, or change the length. You can also regenerate the response if needed. After the review process, you can send the reply by yourself or save it as a template and send it later. This gives you the full control over the final message before it's sent out. Triggers automations. Use triggers in reply to automate tasks that you would normally have to do manually. A trigger is a command that automatically initiates a specific action when a particular event or condition occurs. You can set up various triggers to perform such tasks as automatically add contacts to a list using any contact field as a basis. Move contacts to another sequences or remove contacts from the sequences if they have, for example, responded, bounced, or opted out. Mark contacts as finished when, for example, a call was locked. Update records about contacts, pause contacts, assign contacts to a specific owner, and set stage. Let's create a trigger that will allow contacts to book meetings with you. Head to the When section and select the precise event that will trigger the action. From a drop-down list of available trigger actions, you can select various actions. Let's select Contact Replied to Sequence Email. Next, use the If section to add a specific condition, like the exact contact details or the sequence, to make the trigger more targeted. Select Sequence. You can also set several conditions. Select Company equals Amazon, etc. Finally, choose the desired action that will take place once all criteria are met. For instance, you can select Move to Sequence and select the exact sequence from the drop-down list of all the available sequences in your account. Then select the exact step of the sequence, which contains a book meeting link. Here, you can also select several actions, like automate the assigning contact stage. According to this trigger, when contacts from the specified company reply to you at a specific sequence, they will automatically receive an email containing a book meeting link and will be assigned a corresponding contact stage. This way, contacts can seamlessly view your calendar and instantly book a suitable time for a call. Once you save and activate this trigger, it will automate the process of booking meetings. Analytics. A big part of Reply consists of detailed reports and analytics to help you track and improve your performance, leading to better engagement and conversion rates. Let's explore each dashboard in more detail. Channel Efficiency Dashboard displays metrics for outreach campaigns across various communication channels, such as automatic and manual, SMS and emails, LinkedIn calls, and WhatsApp. At the top, you can check the total number of all prospects contacted, total touches, replies, and meetings booked. For each communication channel, you can view the percentage of replies, total touches, and meetings booked. The emails dashboard tracks automatic and manual emails performance. The main chart displays deliverability, open rates, replies, interest, and meetings booked per each time period. Additionally, the dashboard presents a team performance table, allowing comparison across different team members, sequences, templates, and email accounts. The LinkedIn dashboard tracks metrics for LinkedIn activities. At the top, you can check a summary of key metrics like the total people contacted, connections sent, conversion rates, messages sent, and replies conversion rates. The segmented column chart allows analysis of each activity at different time points, with each row representing a specific touch type. The table above offers a comprehensive view and comparison of results across different team members, sequences, and LinkedIn accounts. The calls dashboard displays metrics for your team's call activities with contacts. At the top, you can view the total number of all calls made, the average duration of the calls, percentage of positive calls, answered calls, and calls to contact. Tasks dashboard shows metrics related to the task completion effectiveness in reply. Here, you can check the performance of all types of tasks which represent schedule events for contacts, including calls, manual emails, LinkedIn, SMS, WhatsApp messages, and to-do tasks. The dashboard also displays tasks completed per team member and the entire team. The team performance dashboard shows metrics related to your team's performance, such as total booked meetings, contacts sequenced, meetings conversion, touches per contact, auto touches, manual touches, and average response time. The agency dashboard displays analytics related to email campaign performance for agency members. The dashboard enables you to compare results with the previous week or client reporting period and analyze data across multiple email accounts, providing insights into the overall agency performance. You can also set your own KPIs, align with agency goals, effectively measuring success and progress. Integrations. Reply offers three types of integration: native integrations with CRMs, integrations via no-coding tools like Zapier, Make, and Integrately, and integration via API with over 40 methods. Using native integrations, you can easily connect Reply with popular CRMs like Salesforce, Close, Pipedrive, Zendesk Sell, Copper CRM, HubSpot, and set up different types of integrations directly from Reply. For example, if you are using Salesforce, you can transfer such data between Reply and Salesforce. In each synchronization step, you have the flexibility to configure the precise manner in which records will be synchronized and map the Reply and Salesforce fields. Through ownership mappings, you can effortlessly associate team members on both platforms. This facilitates the automatic allocation of data to designated team members. Using integrations with no-coding tools like Zapier, you can create complex automation scenarios involving multiple applications, all without the need to write code. Zapier lets you connect Reply with thousands of popular apps. Simply connect your Reply account to Zapier and configure the type of integration needed. For the tech-savvy users, Reply offers an API with over 40 methods. This allows you to integrate Reply with any third-party application using an API key and the API documentation that is readily available for you to dive into. Choose your preferred method to integrate and so free up time to focus on what truly matters to your business.